Hello everyone, I am Mohammad Ibrahim of grade 7th and I am going to speak few words about Gandhiji. Gandhiji was born on 2nd October in a Hindi family at Porbandar in Gujarat. His father was a Diwan of Porbandar in Gujarat. His mother Putlibai. He was married to a lady named Kasturba Makhangi Kapadia. He completed his higher studies in London. He fights against the color discrimination and become a civil rights activist in South Africa. The title Mahatma was given to him in South Africa. In India, Mahatma Gandhi was affectionately called Bapu or Gandhiji. He was the founder of Indian National Congress in 1915. He started his first movement against the British rule in 1917. He was killed by a fanatic in 1948. I would like to end my speech with a thought written by Gandhiji. Be the change you want to see in the world. Thank you.